years. When I first started doing poetry, I was a part of his group. His group. So I'll put me on the spot. It's ironic that he does so much. He does so much. The chairs that y'all sitting on. My auntie was like, well, we gotta rent some chairs. I know exactly who I'm going to rent some chairs. My brother, I didn't tell her that. He had no idea that he was gonna be performing at this event. I'm gonna pick up the chairs and we're talking about what's going on there. Oh, yeah. Because he got a book that he just wrote. I don't know if he told y'all, but he has an awesome book in his house. You all have to get this book. It's only $25. It's well worth it. I'll show you a copy. You got a signed man. You got a signed book. Copies that I've bought already. But a poet, a writer, entrepreneur, father, husband, a king in and of himself. One and only. Black Ice. If you have not heard of him, Entertainer of the Year, Promoter of the Year, Host of the Year, Poet of the Year. This man has done everything under the sun. If you have not experienced it ever in life, this will be the greatest performance you have ever seen. So I need y'all to put your hands together right now, right now.
Make it look easy, you look too good, make it look so easy, effortless, you make it look easy, hey, you look hey, good. Hey, somebody say ho, say ho, ho,
ho, ho,
now somebody, anybody, everybody scream, ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome you to the greatest show on earth, first, let me start with a short introduction. Now I'm your host and MC, and since I've been grinding on the stage for over a decade, some have called me the king of poetry, but I be that miracle life artist, getting high, this verbal narcotic, Mr. Sellout, spoken words, new balance, Mr. Hard Target, growing a cut like Spartacus, a lyrical gladiator, so let the games begin, I leave the weapon for the people, my shield be my padding, and my sword be my pen. A god amongst men with enough power to resurrect the whole hood. With the flow so effortless, it just put those hands together.
Make it look easy, you look too good.
Make it look so easy, effortless.
You make it look easy.
Hey, hey, somebody say ho.
Ho.
Say ho, ho.
Ho, ho.
Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream. I know y'all know this song right here. I need all my real, y'all come up here with us. I need all my real steppers. Hey, here she come. Come on up here, girl. Hey, 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 hey. Check this here, y'all. I did my first gig writing verses on pyramids. Sacrifice for a sister named is Isis. Got books for 25, y'all, but they're really priceless. Chicago's finest, your boy, you're the nicest. Wouldn't say that I'm the best yet, that's still pending. Royalty on stage, but came from humble beginnings. Picked up my first pen at age 2. My mama replaced my Similac and Infamil with alphabet cereal and alphabet soup. 2 scoops of similes. Back grade school, I was shutting down assemblies. Experimented in high school with that lyrical weed. No stems, no seeds. By college, my pen began to bleed. Verses and stanzas. And your boy's so good that they started calling me Santa. Hey, I need y'all to sing this song. Why is that? I need everybody up off their seats right now, y'all. We doing this for Miss Louise. Just keep that middle out. Dancers in the building, y'all. All my sexy dancers in the building. Look, check this out, y'all. We got some special tributes and some special things going on right about now. But I need y'all to sit down on this side right here, and I need y'all to sit down on that side right there, because we're finna do a battle right quick.
Okay.
So I need as many people on this side as it is on this side right here. So what I'm going to do right about now, while y'all getting ready, can I do a special tribute for Miss Ray?
Yeah, you better tribute my grandma.
Goddess of the universe, Mother Earth, you are the first. You were there from the beginning, from the cradle to the tomb, the womb that birthed me to life, spiritually our mother. Our sister, our daughter, our rib, even our wife. The most underappreciated creature of God, and your praise is long overdue. Because see, before we was even conscious of a God, we knew mother. Mama, I knew you. Black queen, I was there when you ruled Egypt from a golden throne. You took the cradle of civilization and you made it your home.
Come on!
Black queen, I was there when you stood by King Solomon's side as all of Jerusalem kneeled at his feet. He had a whole nation in the palms of his hands, but without Queen Sheba, King Solomon was incomplete.
Amen.
Black queen, I was there when the angel Gabriel came to you and told you that you're going to have a son.
Uh-oh.
Blessed is Mary, mother among all mothers. From your womb is where we got our Savior from. Y'all got us through 400 years of slavery and 100 years of segregation. And you're such a blessing, because when you teach a man, you teach an individual. But when you teach a woman, you teach a nation.
Come on!
And you're so amazing that in the 50s, you organized us. In the 60s, you went to jail for the cause. In the 70s, y'all had white women wearing afros. And in the 80s, you became head of the household because the black man had flaws. And despite it all, even in the worst situation, you were able to make it better. Now, see, Madea used to cook and clean and scrub floors and be a nanny, but still came home and raised 5 children by herself.
Come on!
But somehow managed to keep the family together. A round of applause. How many people remember when Big Mama was our doctor? When she was our counselor. Could cook a meal without a recipe and tell you what it was missing by taking one little taste. And could discipline you with the switch from the nearest tree. And if you were ashy, y'all didn't hear me.
Come on.
I said if you were ashy, she would take that one thumb and a little bit of spit and wipe that dry spot right off of your face. Something has happened to my Eve. Somebody's been whispering in her ear and telling her that sex sells, so you disrobe. Physically and morally exposed and on BET and all the video shows. Now, Black Queen, they look at you as just another freak show. But despite all the rough edges and beneath all the rubble, I'm still convinced by your touch that if they said one woman turned this world upside down, then a woman can turn it right side up.
Yeah.
Look at Oprah Winfrey, a self-made billionaire. Harpo had the morning slot on lock. And the other networks were so scared that they refused to put a decent program on at 9 o'clock. Look at Venus and Serena. They so bad that they stampeded over the competition like rhinos. And almost every year they're the last two left. And one sister end up playing the other sister in the finals. And look at Miss Lewis B. Ray.
Come on now.
She served an almighty God with full of faith and no fear. She's been known to get people the shirt off her back. And she's the reason why we all right here. This is Black Ice giving you the presentation of the Black Queen's biography. I love you for your Afrocentricity. And I love you for your spirituality.
Come on.
Stand up and give her a nice round of applause. Because you are Mahogany. It gets better though. It gets better. We ain't done yet. It gets better. It gets better. We ain't done yet. Now, let me ask y'all a question. We got people over here. Y'all cheating because y'all got people on the sidelines and everything. We want to see who got the most love for Mama Louise. Is it everybody over here? Make some noise. Is it everybody over here? Make some noise. See? See? Size don't matter. Size don't matter. So what we're about to do right now, we're about to do the battle of the old school. Now, to determine your love for Mama Louise, you got to sing this song, and y'all got to sing it louder than them, and y'all got to sing it louder than them over there. Y'all got it? So let's do this old school thing, y'all. Here we go. We're going to take a trip down memory lane. Let's go. Okay, listen. Y'all be quiet. We're gonna start over here first. Is this too old for some of y'all? Is this too old? Y'all ready? This side, let me hear y'all.
I've been thinking of you.
For how long?
For quite a while.
I'm on your mind.
You're on my mind every day and every night. My every thought is you.
What else?
The things you do. So
everybody over here, y'all ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Left side, you sing. One more time, everybody over here, let's go, let's get it. One more time over here, but girl, you're blowing. Y'all ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. I can't hear y'all. Let's go here, y'all. let's go here. Y'all ready to sing this? This side, right side. Come on, y'all.
I would love you anyway.
Anyway, what?
Even if you
can't. Tell Black Ice what you think.
Think you're all the one for me.
Right here?
Give us.
A spoken word entertainer. Y'all got that? Somebody sing it, ladies. Come on.
I wish you were my lover.
What's up?
Act so undercover.
Hey.
To love you, tell my whole life long. You'll be a right or be a wrong.
I'm only what?
I'm only what you made me, baby. Don't walk away. Don't be so ashamed. Won't you mind? Don't want your money. Just words I say that may sound funny, but
I need to know one thing. Who can hit this note? I need one person that's gonna hit this note. I need a singer that's gonna hit this note. Come on. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. You gonna hit this note? Ladies and gentlemen, clean your throat. You ready? Sing it.
You make me happy.
Y'all come on over here.
This you can tell. You stood back beside me.
Hey, y'all better get this on video right here. Y'all better get this on video. Sing it, cause I really. Before what? I know, right? But there's more. We're only giving y'all a piece. Y'all gotta come out June 26th, y'all. We gonna be at the movie theater on 87th and Adair. Y'all gotta come on out. Give y'all a little piece. Well, listen. There's more. On the count of three, I don't know if we've done it yet, but if we have not done it yet, get those videos ready. We got to do it. We got to sing Happy Birthday. Y'all ready? One, two, three. Version. Happy birthday to ya.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya.
Great.
Happy birthday.
Somebody sing.
on, shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
We gon' sip like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck.
All right, y'all. That's enough. We don't want to... But there's more. There's more. there's more. So listen. Hey, Miss Rhonda. How you doing? You good? I like your purple. Thank you. Okay, so I wrote this poem. And the poem is called A Ray of Light. Somebody say a ray of light.
A ray of light.
God blessed us with the little birdie, born June 4th, 1932. If the world only knew how much this little birdie would grow. And little did she know that she would grow from a little birdie to an eagle.
Oh!
A queen, royal and regal. Always giving of herself, humble and kind.
Yeah.
She gave birth to 5 girls and 1 boy, but has raised a whole village in her lifetime. Call it a sign from God. He sent her to be a comforter for many lives when times got hard. Those who have addictions, who limit themselves with restrictions. Miss Louise DeRay is our super hero, and she's on a mission. To give those who are addicted to alcohol and drugs. AA means more than just Alcoholic Anonymous. In this case, it means an anointed angel sent from above. She's so inspirational, thoughtful, and smart. She believes that children should have a good time, so she wanted to have a birthday this year in the park.
Get away from me.
She loves the Lord. She does things in decency and in order. And don't let her find out that you're going through something, because this queen right here is a prayer warrior. Miss Louise, we love your spirit and we love your energy. She says, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. She's an eagle who is raising pigeons to be like eagles. She says, don't look up to me, for God sent me to make you my equal. I love my people. Miss Louise B. Ray, you are a ray of hope. You are a ray of faith. You are a ray of sunshine, even on a cloudy day. And I pray that the Lord blesses you to see many more years, and that he gives you the strength and power to touch many more lives. So let's give it up to Miss Louise B. Ray, the woman of the hour. But there's more. There's more. I got one more thing to do before I leave. Where are my house heads at? I got any house heads? I need all my house heads up here with me right now. I need all my house heads up here with me right now. Now listen, I'm going to test y'all out though, because if y'all real house heads, I need y'all to sing this song. Y'all ready? Should I listen to what you say or listen to what your folks say? I don't really want to lose you, but I don't want your folks to do what? I guess they think that I'm not good enough for you. Why is that? I can tell the way as my tears flow from her. I feel the hurt inside. As I reach out to you, come on. Hey, hey.
Follow me.
What?
Follow me.
Hey.
Follow me. Follow me.
I need y'all to come over here with me and do this one.
Follow me.
You on this side. You ready?
Follow me.
You ready? 1, 2, 3. Here we go. You got it.
Me right. You used to know how to love me right. You used to know how to love me right.
Hey, hey, hey.
Come on up here. Come on.
Hey, hey. I need y'all to walk it out with me. Y'all ready? 1, 2. Here we go. Right here, ladies, y'all ready?
What?
Y'all ready? Come on up One, two, three, here we go. Boo!
Thank y'all so much.